Alabama native Molly Raymon has been experimenting with art since 1991. She received her degree in fine art from Auburn University, Montgomery. She is the mother of two children, a nature enthusiast, and currently resides in Birmingham, Alabama. Her earliest artistic influence was her elderly neighbor, Granny, who designed wildly colorful and abstract needlepoint patterns. Molly would visit her for hours, then retreat home to create her own organic patterns, filling them with eclectic color combinations. Her father is also an artist, a prolific craftsman to this day. Molly remembers when his interest moved from watercolors to knife making, and she inherited his aluminum art box, filled with paints and brushes. Painting has been her obsession ever since. Molly's most loyal source of inspiration is the outdoors. Her connectivity with nature is deeply spiritual, and painting, drawing, and photography are her preferred mediums for expressing this joy so freely given to her. Her favorite subjects are rivers, trails, trees, foliage, and flowers. For her, they represent life's constant unfolding. She finds great hope and strength in the mystery and beauty of these processes. She enjoys the versatility of acrylic paints, often mixing in charcoal and colored pencils for added dimension. She delights in painting on practically any surface. Canvas, wood, and paper are her favorite substrates. We hope you enjoy today's show.